In this video, I'm going to install a single arm toilet paper holder. I bought this holder on Amazon for about $8. The first thing you might have to do is to remove the old toilet paper holder. To remove this, there's going to be a small set screw on the bottom that you're going to have to use either a little Allen wrench or a small screwdriver. In this case, I had to use a very small flathead screwdriver. Now I'm going to remove the original mounting plate. If your new mounting plate doesn't align with the current holes that you have, you will have to remove those anchors, patch the holes, and re-drill them. Luckily, the mounting plate that came with this toilet paper holder actually fits these holes that were already there. So now I'm just taking the new mounting plate, I'm aligning it with the current anchors that are already in the wall, and I'm going to use the screws that it came with to attach it to the wall. So now that I've got the mounting plate attached, I'm going to put the toilet paper holder on the wall, and I'm going to secure the set screw that's at the bottom with the little Allen wrench that it came with. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.